Stop playing that song. As you could see, I'm gonna go show the surround in our shower. I have questions about this all the time. I got an email and I just said I would share it. I have a post on my shower door, so I know anytime I share anything, I try to be proactive and just put links to everything that I share. I'm going to put a link to the post that I talked about this so you can see all of the details there. As far as our walls or our shower, we opted for a three-piece surround that looks like subway tile because we did not want the upkeep and it was way cheaper. This is something though, it's from the Onyx collection and I'll type it here. This is something that we got from a local dealer and I can't link it because I think you have to, I think what you need to do is get on their website and find a local dealer near you. And then I think that's how it has to work because I don't think you can just buy it online. And they will set you up with any type of things you want in it. Like we got two of these little cubbies and then we got a seat, but you can get all kinds of things. Also, people ask all the time how we keep our shower doors clean. The last one in the shower each day gets to squeegee. I swear by this. This one actually comes with that little thing, that little hanger, and I think it looks really pretty too. We do have a house cleaner every once a month come in, and she swears by this as well.
We're gonna have a roast for supper, so I'm gonna put it in. I'm the kind that like to pre-plan for supper because I get tired and hungry at night and I don't want to do it.
And I always get asked what kind of roast whenever we talk about this. So this is what it is. 119 is the sell by. Was this in the, you always call it the rotten meat section.
Put salt and pepper, garlic on it. And then this one I'm going to brown on both sides. And then I'm going to throw it in the crock pot with some mushrooms, some onions, salt and pepper.
This has been in for probably a half an hour. She put everything in that she said she was going to and then use this bone broth. And I'll check in throughout the day. It looks, smells so good already. First swept this entire thing, vacuumed and made sure there was no dust, dirt, etc. And then now he is using this, which is porch and floor enamel paint. See, it's a satin finish and it's just white. And he's going through and doing the edge and then he will roll the rest. Okay, here's an update. This is coat one. And then he is doing the second coat over there. And then you're not coming back till Monday to do the third, right?
Monday
will be the third coat. I got to see Archie yesterday. Archie, I'll put a picture of him here. He is 15 months old now. He told me something that I cannot stop thinking about. So he was sitting in his high chair and his little feet were dangling, but one was over the other and the top one was kind of like rubbing the bottom one. It was a particular way. It's not like something that like is what everyone would do. She said his dad does that and his other grandma does that. With him only being 15 months old, we're trying to figure out that obviously is not a learned thing. It's shocking to me that those little things, are they genetic then? Like, how is that? Which brings me to this story. My sister and I, when we were young, we loved to rock. I still love to rock in a rocking chair. If we didn't have a rocking chair, we would go like this on the couch or in the car or anything that was still. My girls are 17 months apart, and when they were probably old enough to swing their leg up on the couch and get up, they bounced. Now, how? In fact, my youngest one yesterday, when I reminded her of that story, said, "I still bounce." So I said I was going to talk about this today. I had a couple of questions asking if this was the same as the balance that I used to talk about. That balance, which was in a pink and white bottle, is the one that had soy in it. I used to talk about balance all of the time. It was a supplement like this that you can get on Amazon, like I said. She said I shouldn't take soy. I only had about 2 weeks worth left, so I stopped. Plus, everyone kept telling me that you can't get it anymore, so I thought, what's the point? So after I stopped, my hot flashes completely went away, so I was like, maybe they're done. Well, gradually they came back slowly, and then I would have like one here or there, and I was like, this isn't bad. For the last, I would say, 3 or 4 months, I have been losing it. It, like 2 minutes before I have one, I wake up out of a dead sleep. So I was waking up 4 times a night, and I was having them about at least 1 an hour. Probably heard me say before, I'm very tall. I tolerate like so much. I just tolerate. It can be months. It can even be years. And then all of a sudden I am done. And the other day I said, I am done. I cannot handle this anymore. Deb knows when I reach that point, she's like, okay, let's do something. Because I don't say anything. I'll just go, oh my gosh, I'm having a hot flash. Like that until I like explode. So she said, go try that balance again. We have some in there. And I thought, I'm so desperate, I'm going to. I took about 2 or 3 days of that. They were gone. But you can't get them anymore. So that's why I got this. This is the story behind this. So this is, it says hormone imbalance, weight and mood support, hot flash aid. You take one of these and it has most of the same things that were in balance. Some are a little bit different, but kale leaf, alfalfa leaf, spinach leaf, dong whey root powder. That sounds a little... It also has a different ingredient, which is this big long D word, and I will put the ingredient here along with what it does. So I decided to try it, and I love it. What I noticed right away is that the hot flashes were gone. The first couple of days of taking it, I may have gotten like a little warm, like it was just hot in here, and I like took off my jacket. And that was it. I didn't have the overwhelming, explosive, ready to scream hot flashes. So that was the first couple of days, and now I don't have any. I actually slept all night the last couple nights. Now, I don't want you to freak out if you start taking this. I'm gonna tell you because I had to do some research. But when you start taking this, it doesn't happen anymore. It was about the first 3 or 4 days. Your urine gets to be like, mine was popsicle orange. And let me tell you what that is. If you read both of those definitions, then it is your body eliminating the estrogens that you get from the environment that are not natural estrogens. So I love these. That message reminds me of a TikTok. I'll try to find it and share it next. It is so funny. It's about dogs' names. Anyways, I will put the link here. I'm telling you, it's changed her life. Changed her life.
It is not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Would you like to see what my wife is addicted to? I'm keeping my mind sharp. That is an online puzzle from General Hospital. Here's an update on the roast. I'm gonna break it all up and then just leave it in here. Leave it cook for longer. It smells so good. I was going through my emails and I just got one from Goalie. They said that my code, Deb and Danelle, is 32% off of regular orders, 47% off of first-time subscriptions. That's huge. That's almost 50%. That's sitting there because I put it there because I like to take it 20 minutes before I go to bed. We like to take two of these 20 minutes before we go to bed, and then we sit and marinate for 20 minutes. And I'm not joking. I love these. I was just over at the cottage, and I grabbed these. I totally forgot. I need to add these to our dishes. You have no idea how much I love these. Aren't you excited?
Oh, more, yeah.
We got more dishes.
Yes.
Those. And then there are the bowls over there. I've shared these before. They are so good. These are like a creamy color. They're a little lighter than what you see on the screen, but they have this like metal edge, and I believe they are dishwasher microwave safe. They're so nice, and you get all of this, four, and then